By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality. In the darkness, Isaac found death. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe.